Vectra's scripted API integration between SentinelOne and Cognitive Detect provides two pieces of functionality. The first is pulling back of contextual information from SentinelOne and applying as tags to the host in question. There are two distinct workflows for this functionality. The first is automatic based on a host's threat and certainty score. This allows an organization to define a set of scores, will automatically have tags applied of the context from SentinelOne. The second workflow is manually. An analyst can add a tag to a host that the script is configured to look for and have that same context pulled back from SentinelOne and applied as tags. That workflow I'll demonstrate here shortly. So the script that is running in the background is looking for a host tag of S1 underscore context. So if I add that to this host, once the script runs, it will reach into SentinelOne, grab the contextual items, and then tag this host with that context. So the script is run, and now we can see that there are a number of contextual tags from SentinelOne that provide the analyst with some additional context regarding this host. Those tags include the network status, the SentinelOne computer name for this host, the Active Directory domain name, whether SentinelOne has detected this host to be infected or not, the OS name, the SentinelOne site name, and the last logged on user. The second feature this script provides is the ability to block or unblock a SentinelOne host, again, by way of tagging. The workflow here assumes the analyst would like to isolate this host from the rest of the network utilizing the SentinelOne agent. In this case, again, the use of tagging is what triggers the action. So by adding the tag S1 underscore block that the script is configured to look for, the script will pull back information on this host and supply it back to SentinelOne to enact an enforcement action. Once that occurs, the script will also add an additional tag indicating that this host has been blocked. Now that the script has run again in the background, let me refresh this host, and we see from the network status that SentinelOne is disconnecting this host from the network. Once it is fully blocked, if the script is ran again against this host, the network status will be disconnected. To undo this action, adding the corresponding unblock tag will reverse the action against this host and unisolate it from the network.